Yeah, we've got quite a bit of snow on the east side, and this is kind of boxed us in. I'll have to dig it out again. We do have that path out there where, you know, we didn't throw any snow, but you can see my shed is surrounded by snow, and the snow came off the roof, so we're good there. Now I just got to shovel out the paths and the doors. And yeah, pretty deep. Got to try to find a path again. Not much area to be throwing snow anymore. It's getting pretty deep. So it is melting. 33 degrees on the 9th of January. This is Monday. Barton did get that scraped off last night. That was the last job he did. And he worked out here in the dark with a headlamp. So, hope things are going a little better for you. We just keep at it. That's what we do out here. Talk with you later.
Hey, Ann.
What?
Take my pickup.